Hey, welcome back at noon, everybody. The excitement continues in downtown Norfolk for Harborfest 2019.
That's right. Meteorologist Tim Pandages joins us live from Town Point Park now. And Tim, you have more on the tall ships here this year.
Right, we're going to be talking with Phil, our tall ship expert, in just a second. But yeah, you know, down here, they just finished up the 21-gun salute like 100 yards away from us. So I'm glad it finished up before we came live with you. But really cool scene down here. The ships are coming on by. Phil, come on in here. We'll talk. Phil Sabato is the tall ship expert with Fest Events. And we have 5 tall ships this year. Talk about why they're so unique and where they're coming from.
Well, some of them are actually just recreations of historical ships. We have the Godspeed coming in from Jamestown, one of the 3 vessels that brought the folks over to Jamestown in 1607, an exact replica of it. We've got another one called the Sultana, which was it's a recreation of a 1768 British ship that actually helped bring in taxes before the Revolutionary War. And we've got the Kalmar Nickel, which is a really, really cool ship. It's a recreation of a Swedish vessel from the 1630s that used to bring colonists back over from the day. They're all at Otter Berth, and they're all just really, really spectacular. And there's visitation every day, 3 o'clock to 6 o'clock today, 12 to 6 tomorrow, and Sunday.
Now, that's the big draw to this festival, seeing these unique tall ships. Which one's your favorite?
My favorite, actually, I'm born and raised in Wilmington, Delaware, and that's where Kalmar is from. So Kalmar Nickel is my favorite in this case. Yeah.
Now, Fest Events adapts each year to kind of improvise and evolve the festival itself. What's new this year?
We've got a lot of new things, but one of the things that we're very excited about is a drone show we've got going on tonight at 9:30. It's the first one that we've had in the region anywhere. There's going to be dozens and dozens of drones in the area, with all kinds of lights, great light show. It should be spectacular.
That sounds really cool, and hopefully the weather cooperates for that.
Yeah,
we got a little rain shower coming on through now. We're going to get a check on the forecast with Evan in just a little while, but that's the latest from down here at Harborfest 2019, the 43rd. We're going to check back with you in the next half hour. Also check in with Craig in just a few minutes. Back over to you guys.
All right, Tim, thanks. Hey, the ships are on the Elizabeth River right now, sailing past parts of downtown Norfolk and heading to their final destination, where you just saw Tim, Town Point Park.